Hey, editing Ori here real quick. I forgot to mention in the video, but I made a Twitter for the channel. It's gonna be linked below if you want to follow it to get updates when I'm gonna be posting or just general shenanigans. I don't really know what I'm gonna do there. You can go click below and find it. Also, please ignore the fact that my hair is different from how it is in the video. Okay, bye. I have strep throat, which is obviously why it's a great idea for me to be recording now. I can't even see where the camera is. Great idea. Basically, I start school in a week. Well, start up school again, second semester in CJEP. And I wanted to record a bunch of videos so that I don't get behind on uploading them, because I want to upload them every week. So my original plan was to just, record a bunch of videos on my new DSLR camera that I got, edit them all, and have them so that I have like a couple weeks worth of uploads so that I don't get behind while I'm in school. So, first off, I recorded a video with my camera. The audio's shit. The audio's absolutely shit. So I'm gonna have to use a microphone with it. I don't have a microphone. Secondly, I have strep throat, which means I have to take it easy on my throat, which I'm not doing. I want to at least get one video done this weekend. So this is my shot at that. So today I'm going to be doing Love at First Sight by the brobecks. If you haven't heard about the brobecks, great band. They don't exist anymore, but great band. And this is a lovely song, beautiful, and I sound like a robot, so I'm gonna start. Wait, let me get some water. Slurp. All right, let's get this bitch on the way. All right.
Could this be love at first sight, or should I walk by again? Your photogenically dressed conversation begins. Oh God, now what did I say? Let me start over again. Could this be love at first sight? Oh, wait, I said that before. I need a place for the night. Happy to sleep on the floor, but don't go out of your way. I won't talk anymore.
thank you very much for watching. I never know how to end these. Like, it always seems strange to just say, please subscribe. Like, do what you want. But if you like the content, then you know how to get more of it. See you next week. Bye.